The situation is what you make it. You can make it miserable and you can make it dreadful, or you can make it enjoyable and you can make the most out of the situation. When I was a junior in high school, I was volunteering up at a lake summer camp. Some friends and I decided to go swimming and had a little mishap, and I ended up in the hospital with a spinal cord injury. I definitely went through some dark times afterwards. I'd technically say I'm still recovering today and just like getting back to normality and trying to figure out what's a new normal. But the more traditional recovery was like 6 months of like intense rehab, 5-6 times a week. Being amongst the hospital and being surrounded by so many medical professionals, it actually encouraged me to pursue a career in that. I had a pretty good support system of some close friends that were always there, some close family that was always there, and very supportive, very uplifting. I have a golden retriever. Having a dog has been great because I've been forced to go back outside and go for walks and enjoy nature with him. I first was training him just to be like an emotional support dog, but I realized how much support and how much joy he can bring to other people too. I started training him for therapy work. Coda and I have been able to go to nursing homes, and it's quite cool. I've been able to connect with people that way. Usually getting into research in undergrad is reserved for like juniors or seniors, so upperclassmen, but I was able to get in early as fall of my freshman year. After talking with Dr. Walsh and really having that connection with him, I feel much more confident reaching out to professors for encouragement or assistance. Make today a little better than you were yesterday. And I think that motto kind of has been persistent throughout the changing moments in my life. There's always something next I want to do. There's always a next thing I want to accomplish. I still want to grow. I still want to do better things. I still want to get better.